I have beaten Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 1 with hands only. I have done the same challenge to Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2 with combat only and have conquered it. 15 hours. By the way, make sure you hit that video, man. If you haven't seen it, you should see that video too. See those two. But now, I am here again with Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 with hands only.
But do something. You already did that, the challenge. Didn't you do it on stream?
Yes, I did it on stream, but I was stuck on Nappa for like an hour and 30 freaking minutes. And thank you to everybody that was looking at my stream and telling me how to freaking play the game because I didn't know how to play it. So shout out to everybody. But we are here today to see if Deuceland can beat Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 with combat only. If you're new to the channel, you don't know the rules, here's the rules, and subscribe for more. Let's get it. Nice. Turbo blowing back outage. Y'all ready? Everybody ready? Hey, Saiyan Saga! But it's not that hard. Bro, how you fucking grab me from there? Come on. Nice. Backshots. Those backshots hit hard, baby. Come here, Raditz. Backshots. Oh no. Freaking done. Remember saying backshots and he's done. One down, hella more to go.
Looks like we managed to win.
So let's get it. I got fucking hit. It's crazy because I did really good with Chiaotzu. But it's whatever. Bad. But we can make it up. If that makes sense. But you can make him work. But. You really want to win with TM. And you want to abuse the AI so bad. But, sometimes this happens. Sometimes you can interrupt them from doing some power-ups like that. But we can't use any abilities, so we just got to take what we can get. I'm just gonna tell you right here, right now, that was probably the hardest fight in the whole game. whole game right there is smooth. Smooth as bitch. Vegeta, Vegeta ain't nothing. Nappa was the top of the top. And now we got him done. And now we're Gucci. Riguchi Poochie. Let's get it. Let's get it, Vegeta. Time to get your back blown out like the rest. I'm trying to show you the power of a true Super Saiyan. Was there on the Kakarot? Do you think he can do better than that? If you press R3 here, he's gonna prolong the fight. If you don't press R3 here, you actually get the fucking this BS, bro. Come on, Vegeta, bro. You ain't nothing to me, bro. You're a jobber like you always is, man. I'm goddamn son, mother, loving Goku. And I'm gonna blow your freaking back out like everyone else, baby. Boom. Let's get it. Blow that back out. Blow that back out. Boom. Lost him over there. Get that high tension. And we're really about to blow his back out. It's over. Turbo blowing back outage. Boom. Yeah, he's done. Freeza Saga! You don't want to sound like that when I'm blowing your back out right now, buddy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, we Goku. Yeah, we fight all the Geforce men right here. Yeah, I'm a Super Saiyan baby. Okay, 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 okay. That's, you don't want to sound like that when I'm blowing your back out right now, buddy. I'll just tell you that right now. As Arbor was here, man, that would have been a field day with this one. I didn't even get to defeat him. He just laid his ass out. I didn't even get to. I don't know. Who next? Jace? Okay, get us, Jace, get this. Nice little cheap shot. We're in the Ginyu Force! We about to get our each one of our backs blown out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Bro, stop doing that. Just accept the fact that you're getting your ass whooped, buddy. Done. You're next. Who's next? Who's next? Let's get it. The fastest one in the universe. Birder's actually a menace, by the way. Birder's actually a fucking menace. Look at that. That's menace. You can't, in every single Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi game you saw me play, he's a menace in every single one of them. I don't. Die! I don't know why he makes that noise though. It's so freaking funny to me. But look at this speed. Wow! We should add that in Dragon Ball Fighters, bro. Let's make Super Saiyan Son Goku. I'm about to get creamed and there's nothing I can do. You already got cream, buddy. Done. Now we gotta fight freaking Ginyu, bro. Your friends are going to meet. So we gotta play as Frieza. Never mind. Now I get to build Vegeta's back the proper way. With his master. The monkey's master. Lord Frieza. Look at me blowing his back out. Sorry, Vegeta. I don't know why, but in the stream, Vegeta whooped my ass. Let me shut up. 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 Yep, y'all saw that. But since Frieza wasn't able to use the fucking move, it doesn't count. Okay? God damn it. Always. Back blown out, back blown out, back blown. D! answers. You fucking serious? Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate that shit. It's over, Frieza. It's over. It's actually over. It's actually over, bro. There's no way you can beat me when you got a low health like this. Let's get it. Last time it took me like two or three tries on my stream. So this is actually pretty good. We got a pretty good time. Really good time. I swear to God, Frieza. I can't take anything else. If I take anything else, I'm dead. So I can't. I realistically can't take anything else. I can't risk that shit. I just gotta see if he blocks it or not. I think after 30 hits, I think he blocks. Yeah. Fucking god, every time. Damn! I was gonna die anyway. It don't matter. Freeze is such a problem. Enjoy Saga. I totally forgot this shit happens, bro. Alright, let's see if we can be 19 here. When the fuck did I use Wild Sense? When did the fuck did I use Wild Sense? At least I didn't mean to. Damn! Fuck. Well, I tried being a Goku. Got him though. Got him without transforming though. Cause Vegeta actually automatically transformed after a certain amount of time, and I got him without him transforming, so that's actually a more bigger dub than I expected. fuck? Oh shit. I totally forgot this shit happens, bro. I was like, what the fuck? She gone? Yeah, this is the automatic transform. God damn, he does a lot of health, bro. I just nuked him. Oh my fucking god. By the way, I want to tell y'all, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Like, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Like, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Oh yeah, I gotta fight fucking Trunks. I forgot. It's annoying. Oh my god. That's over my shit to ass.
Let's see it, Kakarot.
How did I beat Cell? Oh yeah, high tension beat Cell.
Very good. That's our damage. I'm confident of myself, but you have the strength of a...
Damn. Team Gohan. That's all my damage. Oh fuck. We're powerless! Powerless! Damn! It's over, Cell. It's over, Cell.
Yeah!
My Jimbo!
Fuck!
I want the Krillin's barbecue!
Even though that's from your huh? Oh yeah, I gotta fight fucking Deborah. I fucking forgot all about this. Made your death even faster, Deborah. Not going to hell. I'm not going to hell. I'm taking you with me. I love that fucking headbutt, bro. I wish you did that invite in more fighting games, bro. It's so fucking ancient.
Drop dead.
Beat him. Vapatara. Nah, I definitely can beat Kid Buu. I know I can beat Kid Buu with just Goku Super Saiyan 3. Look at his damage. But Kid Buu is fast as hell, so you gotta be careful. Just like that. Let's get it. This is the one. Fuck! Full health. Oh nah. So we actually gotta do what I said we had to do. Block it, boo, buckle, block it! Oh my fucking god, bro. Thank you.
I'm a knock you out.
Goku's so fast here. Look at his combos though. So I think we actually got transformed here. He has fucking armor. I mean, he could, you know, do it the hard way. But... no point doing the hard way.
Looks like you can do it.
You gonna miss? Nope. Got my ass whooped.
Looks like you can do it.
Here we go now. We have to transform, bro. There's no way he can be. I mean, he can, but it's way too hard. That's way too hard, bro.
What's this? It's over already.
You're like fucking 10,000 freaking health, bro.
Whoa, time to end this.
It's over, Goku.
Dead.
There's something very strange about his energy.
Predictable.
By the way, where did your negative energy come from?
When Piccolo became his youth and power.
Is that it? That's nothing.
I got a transport for him too, bro, because
it's
gonna be hard as a bitch. Too hard. I could just kill him. That's fucking goofy as shit.
Let's get started.
Omega.
I can for sure defeat. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I don't get fucked. I'm taking a lot of health! His combo, his hits, damage, that shit hurts like a bitch. That shit hurt. Like, hurt, bro. Dragon Ball, baby.
Goku participated in the...
Hey! It's me, Goku.
Oh, let's do the finals! Who will get the 500,000 zennies? If you win, you're final.
The outcome has been decided.
This.
I can't believe it. No one gets up after that. Well, well. Slapping you with my bare hands.
He's dead. He's getting those back shots.
Yes.
King Piccolo, you're dead.
This battle won't end, so one of us is too beat up to move.
Too beat up to move.
It'll be you.
All right, I'm gonna give it all I got.
Die! Now you've wounded my pride.
Beat him.
I need you dead.
Here goes. Now don't you go.
That's your son.
Stupid monkey.
Dead. It might actually be a problem.
Kakarot.
Definitely be Garland Jr. This is big ass head. Oh, y'all might be transforms. He better, like, bro, he better all Michael Chess work. I was gonna beat his ass. Character to fucking fight. But hey, bro, Cooler is so weak as hell, bro. Hey, fucking transform. I should have said that. We could have beat him. We could have beat him too. I'll transform him.
Me,
God! Bro, that fucking hook, bro, was crazy, bro. It's like your brother. I don't need Super Saiyan.
Promise to give up.
You like, ooh, I'm like. So.
Stupid monkey! I'm going to destroy you.
Take this.
Look at you acting all high and mighty. You're not even that good.
Take this.
Look at that good old damage. Look at that good old damage. Another Vegeta dub where he gets where he belongs in the trash by Vegeta, the Prince of All Saiyans. Oh, we're playing as Broly? I'm gonna feel that. Away. You catch these hands. And I have armor. I remember being terrorized by this man. And Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 1 and 2. And I can do the terrorizing. Come on, Trunks. Oh, Vegeta? Okay.
I know these fools.
Now you'll face you, the Prince of All Saiyans.
Never did that before. Left like a little bitch.
Forget your power. I need it to beat him.
Goku. What should I do, Kakarot?
Give me your power. I have to beat him.
I'm doing no damage. No damage. Vegeta. Not just some damage. You are doing no damage to my boy. Please. I don't know how we're gonna beat him. I don't know how we're gonna beat him while I was super. Miss. That was a perfect. Super Saiyan 2 Gohan, Super Saiyan 1 Gohan. Yep.
Gohan, please! You have to win!
He has armor too.
Gohan, you're the only one who can do it!
Shit damage. Fuck you talking about? Stop saying my name.
Go on. You got to.
He's dead. Done. Oh, buddy. Probably could have beat him without Super Saiyan 3, but fuck that shit.
Understand how he moves.
And I'm fucking, oh my god, you're dead. You're dead.
Oh no, you don't. It doesn't matter how much power we have. Still not good.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. This is the most boring section in the video. I'm sorry.
Stop it, O'Reilly. I don't fight girls.
I do. Versus 16.
Get out of there, Aider.
Too late now. Back in time, just to eliminate. What if Android 16 did get whooped by a fucking kid? It's over. That's a kid doing this, bro. I was like, bro, how old is this kid?
I have to find a way to tell Lord Frieza.
Vegeta!
Please, let me live.
Zarban.
In the end, just a bunch of savage monkeys. Your lack of advantage is momentum.
Finish!
That's it. Oh, that's it. Okay, that's it. Yep. Ha.
Enjoy the other word, freak.
Devil Man.
I can see. I can see your evil heart. It means you're nothing to me.
You don't have your place, do you? You're no match for me, soldier! Take this!
in this part of the run, I think I can only use my ultimate.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
My eyes are glowing red.
This is even more Devil Man, bro.
The sound of my voice will hypnotize
you. It's called a bad end.
Now for the next one. My eyes are glowing red. The sound of my voice will hypnotize
you. I might not be able to beat Frieza.
Ember of space, your strength is impressive. However, unfortunately,
I can.
You're putting me to sleep.
It's gonna be hard, but beat the game with hands only, baby. Beat the fucking game, bro. We did it.
We did it.
We 100% the game. With as no abilities, with minimal transformations as possible. 100%, yes sir. Let's check again, look at his hard mode, so yeah. Oh my god, I beat the whole Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi series with hands only. Let's get it. I'll see you on my next challenge video if I make one, but if you got any suggestions what games I should play, let me know. And definitely in Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 4, I'll be doing the same challenge. So if you like what I'm doing, you want to join the journey, hit the subscribe button. And yeah, man, deuces, man. I am out of here. I'm done with the fucking series. Fine.